The wafer stage is a crucial part of our High-NA EUV system. So let's find out how it works. My name is Greet Storms and I'm the head of product management for our High-NA Extreme Ultraviolet Lithography System. Right, so let's first turn on those lights. Et voilà! Pausing it right here again, so we can see the full wafer stage. It consists of a few key parts. You see two wafer tables, each carrying a wafer, moving around on a big magnet table through magnetic levitation. Maglev is fast, frictionless, and positions those wafers with nanometric precision. That's crucial, since chips are made up of dozens of layers. All layers must be lined up perfectly for the chip to work. We see a robotic arm come in through the vacuum load lock to place a wafer on this table. The wafer is electrostatically clamped to the table. It's now at the side of the wafer stage that is equipped with two advanced metrology sensors. The alignment sensor maps specific markers on the wafer that helps to accurately position it for exposure, while the level sensor creates an exact map of the wafer's topology. We change perspective here, and the wafer now goes from the metrology to the exposure station. The EUV light has the pattern for one chip layer encoded in it. The light is focused through a set of multi-layer mirrors. They are made by our strategic partner Zeiss. Pausing it right here. What you see here is EUV light being focused onto the silicon wafer. You see it moving, meandering. The pattern is being copied across the entire wafer in just a few seconds. And that's how, thanks to our fast and precise wafer stage, the High-NA EUV system will help mass produce the world's most advanced chips. Thanks for watching.